maneuverability is going to help you. And as you're bouncing over these rocks, you don't have to worry about tensing up that right foot and holding that throttle steady. You can just let the car sort of idle over it. It sounds strange, but you actually bond with the car. It gets you in and out of places, or gets you through a snowstorm, or it gets you over a mountain. You really do connect with the vehicle.